Now we need to do all the tokens. There, there, and then blue relics. Same with here, there, and there. So we have 4 of each. And 16 of blue ones. Yeah, sure, I can go for the blue one. I can go for the yellow ones, but gold ones. I always say yellow. But no, let's go with a different character for the second zone. And do I have a good skin on you? No. Good skin on Tiny Tiger? I don't even have one skin on him! Now, let's go with him then. And Oscar, let's go with this one. For the paint job, do I have something yellow for him? That's green. I need to look for something with a boost on top of it, where we get more points. Nox, yeah, I think. This is fine. Speed character, T-Rex. And I think we need to drive here for the second zone. So, those are extra maps where you need to collect 2 blue. 5 crystal gems. Well, that's something we need to do that. That's the finish. Okay. There's Oxide again with the stupid face. We need to drive in here. And there are the rest of it. Now, let's go first off, start off here. Coco Park. Let's go with the relic first. Don't get it, you go with the second zone and the first map there is Coco Park. Why is that not in the first 4 zones, you can say? Because Crash, Coco, they are brothers, sisters to each other, they are family. So yeah. Oh well. Here we go, and 40 boxes we need to collect, okay. And this is an easy open map, so we have the space to drive. I had a feeling somebody put a box there. Why else would you get the boost part if they do it like that? Okay. Good job, T-Rex. Now let's get the boost parts. Okay, how do you get those boxes up there? Okay, now we need to take the middle road. Take this boost pad. Take this. I missed one box up there. Now let's get this box up here for the 3 seconds. And then we skipped all the boxes up here. Okay, I unlocked. Okay. Okay, final lap. 90 boxes to go. And I skipped that one. But will it be enough for the blue relic? I think so, but I need to BYB. And I'm back, sorry about it, but sometimes you have to open the door when nobody is home. And you are the only one. And it's something that you ordered, because I did order myself something. And it came by today. Whew. But at least... Oh, there's a gold relic at least. Oh, there's a gold relic. Well, I didn't expect that. Let me guess. The platinum relic is 49 seconds. No, thank you for that. I'm just happy enough with the gold relic. But what I did order yesterday if I open it correctly, there it is. There's the game that I ordered. Okay, that's just a horrible cover where they put that stick on top of it. But what I did order for myself was Super Mario Maker 2. At least when I'm recording this video. I just ordered this yesterday and it came out today on a Saturday. So I have something to play for myself. I didn't expect it to come in early in the morning. I would at least expect in the afternoon, you can say. But I have the game now, you can say. And will I do record videos above that? Maybe on the sidelines, you can say, when I have nothing to upload. But as of now, I have a bunch to upload, you can say. So, nah. I still need to make what I need to make in the first place is still my game review above one game I still need to make, also thanks for the flames. I need to make a game review what I need to do. That's one of those stuff. Game review, one of them is actually still a 300 subscriber special video. I still need to do that. And furthermore, anything else special? Well, more different games, you can say. Yeah. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff to play then. And I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that, that I have a lot of options to choose from what I can upload. My channel is always stuff what I normally want to do at my own time and when I want to upload for my own pleasure. And you people can watch it and think about it what you think about it. Let's take the shortcut. I think there's a CTR token in here. No. There's no CTR token in there. Why is there a token there? Okay, the first token was on the first lap at the start of it. So I would expect. Okay, the second token is up here. Is the third. Is the second token somewhere in here then, in this part? I don't see. Where's the. Where is the last letter then? Hmm. No, worry, really, where is the last one? If I was a letter, where would I be in? Sure, the race is done, don't get me wrong, but where is the. Let's, since it's still a loss, by the way, let's drive back and let's see where the last letter is then. Huh. I really want to know where that last letter is then. Is it? I said in the shortcut, but no, it's okay. Then I'm completely lost where it is then. Okay, so first letter is up here. Okay. second token is there. That's the second token. So you would expect. Where is the last token then? Not up there, it's not in here somewhere. Oh, I see it now, it's there. Okay, that's just really off the track. But at last... we have done it. Collect all the tokens and finally have a win on Tiny Tiger. So I'm happy for that. CTR, congratulations, Tiny Doberman skin. Man, that was just awkward, you can say. Also, just have a look around for the Super Mario 2, Super Mario Maker 2 box. I did order the special edition, you can say, and the special edition is where you get free year of Nintendo Online Service. I don't know what it is. Now everyone wants to join the service feature, thanks to... I don't know when that all started, to be honest. No, when did it all start where you need to pay a service to play online games or just to watch online, like in Netflix and all? Let's have the last race there. Now, let's go all the way up here. This one. This is the Tiger Temple. Relic race first. That's the most difficult part above it. Well, I think CTR tokens are easier, because you can drive it just as normal as you want. Make mistakes and all. It's just that you need to end up in the first place and collect the tokens. Oh well. Oh, this map. Wow, that was a fail. That was also a fail. Collect the two. Stupid question, but can you take the shortcut up here? Okay, the shortcut is already up there, so we can go to it. I wanted to say, normally you have to take an item with you to break it, just to get to the shortcut. But now you can do it freely. Now, at least I can go for the blue relic. Wow! Yeah, let's go for the blue relic then. Wow, there were a lot of boxes back there before the shortcut. I didn't expect that. Okay. 30 seconds left on the clock. I didn't get the 3, sadly. But I can collect those 3. And this 3. And this 3. And that's the map. At least for the blue relic. Is it on time for the gold relic as well? I'm not so sure. No, just only the blue. 37 seconds! Man, they really want to expect you a lot out of it, just to get the platinum relics. They really want you to do a lot of it. No, thank you, I have a life, thank you very much. I have a life, I have different games I want to play after this story mode is done. By the way, if you have all the gold relics and you then beat the Orcside, do you still get 101% in the completionist? Or 101% in the complete sense of it with the story, because I know it's 101% and not 100%. Thanks for the relic, and what do I unlock now? Sticker of Tiny Tiger. Okay, now I need to collect the CTR challenge. I know one of those is at least in the shortcut, that has to be. And then the other two, I don't know where they are, but it has to be somewhere in the map then. And when story mode is done, I don't know what I will do the rest with CTR. I will say just online races at my own time. Or just... yeah, just on my own time. I think that's for the better choice, you can say. Now, where are the CTR tokens? Okay, I already see the T that's up there. Oh, I had to take that item with me, how bad am I? Will this give me a good up? No, that's TNT, I don't need that. Let's see. Yeah, one of them is in the shortcut, I saw that. Okay, I have an item for that now, so that's good. I did found two letters, so all I need to find is the third one. One of them is here, that's the T. That's the R. Now where's the C? I think the C is somewhere without the shortcut. I think. Yeah, I think it's somewhere without a shortcut. Otherwise, I have no clue where it is. There's no C, there's no C. Then where is it? Where's the C token then? This is a T. Oh, really, the C token is up there? Okay, that's the most ridiculous place. Okay, that's not a ridiculous place, that's well hidden. Okay, second. Okay, and the R token is there on the shortcut. Okay, people. let me get a rocket, let me get some item that can throw forward. Good enough, I think this will do. And with that, we collect the sea. And then we collect the R. And that's the CTR token. Now all we need to do is finish the game. Or finish this race. I'm far ahead by the looks of it, so... First place, here we go! There we go! CTR! Thanks for the token! Now let's collect the crystal relics then, and then the two last racks. I think that's good enough for this one, you can say, right? Wow, I didn't expect it was this. I was expecting it was much later. And what do I get? Flowers. Why do I get flowers? And let's collect this little crystal challenge. Okay. Oh no, I didn't play this map ever! Okay, there's two. This crystal down. No! Why do I get 10 T-bombs? Now that's 4 down, 16 to go! Okay, that's 10 and 30 seconds left, oh god! Okay, let's restart then. This was not a good race, you can say. Okay, then we need to collect this one. Let's jump off it. Thank you. Okay, wait, was there a crystal there? No, okay, good enough. Let's take this crystal real quick. Yeah, drive back. Okay, there's a crystal there. I need to turn back for this crystal. Okay. Okay, crystal there. Crystal here. Crystal. Okay. 7 crystals left. Okay, there's a crystal up there where I need to jump off. At least I know where the crystals are, so that's a good thing. Sad thing about this, just to get them on time? We will see. Bomb. God damn it. Okay. At least there's one crystal in here, so that makes it easier. Then we drive from this crystal, then we need to... It's the wrong way, I was... Maybe it's... Okay, 1, 2, go in here. Collect this one. It's 4. Then we need to drive up here and jump on it, turn around, take this crystal up there, drive for this crystal, thank you. Then we need to drive all the way for this crystal, that's good enough. Take this crystal, take the jump. I can take the TNT box. Crystal up here. Crystal up there. Crystal there in the end. Ten seconds left. So close! If I had 1 more second left, then I did make it. Maybe it was better. Okay, again. Okay. That's 2. Then we jump off this one. Turn around. Take this quick. Then we are going to this crystal. This crystal up here, then we just drive like this, drive like that. Okay, take this crystal up there, take the boost, break, turn around. That's 11 crystals and we have 50 seconds left on the clock. Then let's go to this side. Take this. Take this. Okay. I'm allowed to take the TNT, thank you very much. Now, 4 more crystals left, this is one of those crystals. It's up there! Oh, I almost skipped it. And now this crystal. There we go, 20 crystals. There we go. I'm happy I have the crystals! now. Two more tracks to go? Yeah, two more tracks to go. Oh. What do I unlock? Pura sticker. Relic race first. Woohoo! Oh, it's Dingo Canyon. Well, not so difficult. God damn it! And I didn't hit that box. Oh, that's so. Is there a box up here? There's a box up here. Thank God. Oh, now I need to be real quick. 25 seconds left on the clock. Yes, I collect the tree, so now I can make it. Yeah, I make it! Blue relic, good enough for me. I'm super happy I finally have the gold. The blue relic, my bad. Sorry, I need to type this at the meantime. Sorry, I had to send a mail to someone. You've earned a relic. Yay, more stickers. And now for the CTR. Where are the city hall tokens this time? Okay, there's the sea. Okay, there's the T-token. And I already see... Okay, that's all the 3 tokens on the first lap, so now... I can just pass by everything. Whatever to my liking. To be honest, I don't... It's not this bad map is very bad, it's just some difficult turns, like this one, where the boost pad is difficult to pull off and keep the boost. But I like the zone, it's based on Route 66. At least that is what people say. Or just the route where you go to the on the west side to the east side. Like California. Okay, and then the end. And there we go. That's the token, yellow one, but some people say it's gold, whatever. I don't care about it. Let me have a real quick look on Twitter. En wat doe ik correct? Purple Coco. Oh, wait, that's too far. I need to take this one. Oh, it's Papu Papu's temple. Or pyramid. Whatever is his map. It's where you need to go with his map and go with that. Oh well. Okay, let's see how this one goes. Wait, there was a drill. Okay, how do you get there? I have so many questions. Oh my god, they really want you to go out for those boxes. I want to go with a shortcut. Okay, restart on this one. This was just a horrible lap. But this is also so difficult, this race. Eh, Almost. Man, they really want you to go out with this. How do you get even those stuff? Where you need to fall down or something? I don't see that happening to me anytime soon. Let's take the shortcut up there. Victory is mine! Just in the top. Just for time for the blue relic. Oh god, don't say they are fake. 42 seconds! What would they expect from me? Jeez Louise! 42 seconds. Why? Oh, my bad. Thank you. Thanks for the sticker. Now all we need to do in here is to collect the CTR tokens. Now I'm questioning myself, where are the CTR tokens in this map? One of them is at least one of those shortcuts. Not the last shortcut what I did do. Just to get the blue relic. Think. If I was a CTR token or letter, where would I hide for myself? Good question. That's a good question. Okay, there is a T. It's on that hiding spot. Okay, so. Wait, how did I not make it? One of them is. This? Oh, come on! Hi, guys! Hee! Be careful of those plants. Okay, then the last. There is the R. Okay, I have 3 tokens. So now, let me get out of here. And then we'll be good. What the? One, two, three,
jump!
1, 2, 3. Really? That's just a stupid ending. But CTR tokens unlocked in here! So I'm happy for that. Nothing else on Twitter going on right as we speak. Okay, only except for that. Come on, there we go. So that's done. What do we get in here? Panda Dinkeldo. What a weird skin! Oh. So next zone, I think we should go with a new character. Let's go with one of those animals, you can say. Not Petter the Penguin, because he is speed. Then it would be Pura or Polar Bear. Let's go with the tiger. Golden wheels, let's give him a nice Omega, this skin, and it's a body. This one, with this sticker. Okay. Up to the next place.